All right, this is how you bevel an edge. We're going to press 2, select an edge. We're going to extrude it in the Z direction. Now we're going to press 1 for vertex mode. And then we're going to control B. And as you see, nothing happens. What you have to do is press V, the letter V, and now you can bevel the corners, or V as in for vertex.